Hello students, today we are going to learn about alphabetical order, or we can say ABC order. Is here what to do? The words will be given and we have to see the first letter of each word. Then we have to arrange in ABC order. So let's see the words. The orange, chiku, banana, apple. So here it is beginning with O, your C, your B, and your A is given. So in this, which is the first letter A? So this word apple should be written first. Apple. Then after that, after apple, is there any word beginning with B? Yes, here, see B. So we will write then banana. Banana is the next word, correct? Okay. Yeah. Then after that, C word. Yeah, C. C for chiku. So let's write chiku. Chiku, then after chiku, the last will be orange. So, N-G-E, orange. See how the words are arranged in alphabetical order. A, B, C, then O is there, right? So, this is the first one I have showed you. Now, let's see the second one. You know, the words are given pig, parrot, peacock, puppy. So, you will see that here, all these first letters, see, every word, it's same. P is a common. So what we have to do, we have to see the second letter. Second letter here is given I, your A is there, your E, then U. In this I, A, E, U, which is the first letter, which one will come first? A will come, no? So A is here in this word. So we take this parrot as a first word. So let's write here, parrot. Okay, after that now, after A over, then B, C, D, we have to see the second letter. Here E is given. E is the next one then. So peacock will be the next word. So let's peacock. Okay. After peacock, now what is this? Is second one. Then what is remaining now? P, U and P, I. In this P, U and P, I, which one will come first? I will come, no? Isn't it? So this word pig. Pig should be written. And after pig, the last is puppy. Got it? Okay. Now the next one is words given dark, dance, day, damage. See here. D, starting D, everywhere same. Common letter is given there. So we will move to the second letter. Move on to the second letter. Your A is given. Here also A is given. Your A is there. Here also A is given. So what to do now? Now let us jump to the third letter. That is here. What is given here? R is given. Here. N is given, your T is given and your M is given, right? So in this R, N, T, M, which one will come first? You have to say A, B, C, D and C there, correct? So L, M, N, N will come first, correct? So this is the first word, damage. Then after M, N will come, L, M, N, na? So this will be a second word. O, P, Q, R will come, R is here in this word, correct? So let us write and keep first like this, 3, and then R, S, T. So T is here, so this will be our fourth word. So if you write and keep like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, it becomes easy for us to arrange in alphabetical order. So let me write here, first is damage, second dance, third dark, and then last is date. Got it? So this is how the words are arranged in dictionary also. Okay, thank you.